WUON TV, online and on the go. This is Valley News Live at 10.
Reduce, reuse, and recycle. That doesn't just go for your aluminum cans and paper. Valley News Team's Courtney Locke explains how you can go green by recycling your used electronics.
Laptops, TVs, phones, and tablets, you name it. As we edge closer to a paperless society, these electronics seem to multiply every day. That's why it's important to consider where they go when it's time for an upgrade.
A lot of people don't know that their electronics not only can be recycled, but should be. Putting them in the trash is just not a good option with the amount of electronical waste we make every year.
James Beck has been studying computers since sixth grade. He opened up Epic Technologies nearly a decade ago. This is just one place you can take your used electronics to be recycled.
For the planet. There's a lot of toxic things in electronics that will leach into the ground when they're just taken to the dump.
Beck says they try and repurpose the parts before they recycle them. He adds just about anything you can plug into the wall can be recycled.
I know that people do it, and I know you can take the pieces and recycle them to make neutronics to, like, you know, keep the world a better place and all that, but I haven't, like, heard of it around here anyways.
If you need to get rid of some of your electronics, Beck says Epic Technologies will even come to your home and pick them up. As the old saying goes, use it up and wear it out, or you might have to make do without. In Fargo, Courtney Locke, Valley News Live.
The city of Fargo also offers a way to recycle your electronics. To learn more about where you can go to recycle, visit our website. That's valleynewslive.com.